Let's interact. Thick and thin. A book this big is called a tome. It fills up all my time alone. Though each thin page is light as a feather, it gets so thick when you put them together.